Friends, today we'll learn a very interesting chemistry experiment using very simple chemicals that are readily available in our kitchens. We need vinegar, baking soda, a good quality plastic bottle and a balloon. Pour about 30 milliliters of vinegar in the plastic bottle. Fill about a tablespoonful of baking soda in the balloon. Now attach the balloon to the bottle as shown. Now slowly invert the balloon so that the baking soda and vinegar is mixed. You will notice a lot of effervescence on the top of the solution. The balloon is inflated with some gas. Let's take a look at the chemical reaction that is taking place here. Vinegar is a dilute solution of acetic acid, whereas baking soda is sodium bicarbonate, which is alkaline in nature. Mixing these two chemicals is an example of acid-base neutralization reaction. Usually, neutralization reactions produce salt and water. But in this reaction, there's another byproduct, which is a gas. Mixing of acetic acid and sodium bicarbonate produces sodium acetate and carbonic acid. Carbonic acid is made when carbon dioxide reacts with water. Thus, carbon dioxide gas is produced when the unstable carbonic acid splits into its components, that is water and CO2, which inflates the balloon. Carbon dioxide is a colorless and odorless gas, and this balloon experiment allows us to see this gas being produced. CO2 gas is non-combustible, so it is used in fire extinguishers. Carbonic acid is present in carbonated drinks such as soda or soft drinks, which releases CO2 gas when the bottle is opened. Sodium acetate crystallizes very quickly and is used in hand warmers, which is used in very cold regions. I hope you enjoyed this experiment and learned something new. For more such fun with hands-on science and maths activities, please visit our YouTube channel, IISER Pune Science Activity Center. Have fun!